When people do surface quality inspection, they take a part from the conveyor or from the tray. This action requires hands. They then take a look at the part, using their eyes. To analyze and make their decision, they use their brain. Unfortunately, this process is time-consuming, expensive, and inaccurate. Helmee replaces the need for hands with robots or other part-handling mechanisms, the need for eyes with cameras, and the need for brains with personal computers and software developed by Helmee engineers. The Helmee system uses different image types, for example, grayscale, reflection quality, and shape variation to detect different types of defects. The system automatically assesses whether a part is up to standard, and if it isn't, the part doesn't pass quality inspection. It's as simple as that. Different types of parts, different types of defects, one inspection solution. Helmee.